This is, okay, so this is the outfit of the day. So I just have on this dress. It's naturally a dress, it's not a skirt, but oh my god, you can't really see, but it's up to my like here, like my shin. And then I just did my hair in like these braid pigtails, and then I have on my Momo Yao C2 knit sweater. I love it so much. Also, I'm just wearing a fanny pack, kind of 360 here. So that's the look. And because it's very sunny and hot today, so yeah. So I'm going for something like a little comfortable, but not too comfortable and nothing too hot. I know I'm gonna cry today because I hate needles in my gums, but you know, because I'm getting my wisdom teeth removed. So. Let's see how that goes. Okay, so we're just waiting in the car now for my mom. Oh my gosh, there's a leaf on my dress. And we're gonna be driving there, and it's probably about like a 30-minute drive or so. So I'm gonna be going on the highway, which is a little nerve-wracking sometimes, but I think I can do it. I just need to, you know, get myself together and not be anxious. But I feel like I'm more anxious about the actual appointment than driving, because like I don't like needles. The last time I got my cavity filled, like I hated the needle going in my gums. Like it literally was like I felt it like on my chin. Like I hated it so much. I wanted to be over. Like my eyes were like shut, closed, and like tears were like falling down my eyes. But you know, hopefully it's better today. Even though we're actually taking out a tooth in my gums, we're doing the left side today. We couldn't do both, so we're only gonna do the
bottom and the top, bottom and top parts. We're gonna take those out, and then I don't know about the right side. We haven't discussed about that yet, so we'll see how it goes.
Update about my mouth and like kind of like how I feel. I haven't been talking as much, so like right now is really like the first time I've talked like this much in so long. Yeah, but I'm like, it's like okay. It's not, I'm taking Advil, so it's not, I'm not in that much pain. But yeah, I was really hungry and I'm kind of sick and tired of having just yogurt. I need something savory. So I decided to make like scrambled eggs, and I was really craving bacon too, so I just put it really thin. It's like a good thing I only did one side, so I can like kind of chew on this side. So yeah, I'm gonna mix it together. I can't even stretch it that wide yet. Yeah, it's okay if I chew on this side, but I feel it, I feel pressure, but it doesn't hurt, so that's good. Okay, so I'm about to head to church soon, and I need to take my antibacterial, I think that's what it is, pills, because I'm pill, not taking two, because I forgot to during lunchtime, and I didn't notice, but I'm looking at my pillow and I realized that I drooled like saliva on my pillow and mixed with blood. So I don't want to show you because it can be trigger warning, but you know, and it's also just gross, but it's literally just like on my pillow. Anyway, so yeah.
gonna do their vlog?
Yeah.
Can I get like a specific
circuit? Can we do a pastor?
Practice today, and then I have to go to church as well, so it's kind of packed today, and hopefully we get the stands down with the reblocking and everything. So yeah, I'm so hungry, I want to eat.
We might do banquet
stuff,
or yeah
we
are.